I think that there is a question, of course, of model setting initiatives, trend setting. Some European, you know, settlement cities have started coming up with extra taxes, you know, for example, you know, try to curb the excesses of comfort living. It is still really dancing on the margin. It's not dramatic. But also, you have seen, of course, some of the good traditions. If you go to the Netherlands, for example, that country, people use bicycles, you know, tremendously. And people are not aware. So, for example, the developing countries, we all don't have to move to motorized transport. We can improve transportation systems. But for that to work, first of all, you have to show that there are parts of the first world where walking is a norm. For example, very few people in Manhattan have cars, actually. Most of the people walk because it is convenient to do so. It is a headache to have, for example, a private car. This could help us very much into cities. But now, in the developing countries, we are still having a situation where people are now coming into cities. And the whole process is quite chaotic and very fast and unmanageable in many places. So which means public transport doesn't work there. So the only way to get around is really to have a car. But now it is also reaching an absurd situation where it takes much longer to move from place A to place B by car than to walk there. So in a way, there will be also self-regulating mechanisms where people will have to, we have to improve public transport. So I would like to say that in the area of transportation, public transport is important. But also there is an area of the settlements planning itself. We cannot continue to have these huge mega cities. They are increasing. We deal with them, and we know that it is very costly to come up with sustainable solutions in that situation. For example, ecological sanitation systems. We have just come out of a session discussing sanitation, and these ecological sanitation systems are not, you know, they are not really designed for huge concentrations of people. You know, beyond a given density, you have to come in with the sewerage, you know, with the waterborne sanitation, sewerage systems.